Restored Republic via GCR update as of April 7, 2020. Duly note, all global monies were now under control of the White Hats. Trump, the elders and Department of Justice decision-makers said that the internet group Tier 4B, US, start date could be any time between now and Monday the 13th of April. The date was dependent upon how the 3 days of darkness Tuesday to Thursday 7-9 April went, which included arrest of deep state rats, rescue of their child victims from the network of tunnels beneath New York and Texas, destroying internet dark nodes, containing the 5G microwave abuse and redemption center security readiness. The military, National Guard and Special Operation troops were rescuing child victims of trafficking out of tunnels beneath some of the biggest cities in the U.S. Eugenics, baby making, trafficking, sex slaves, body parts, cannibalism, Hillary Clinton, the biggest industry on the planet being stopped by President Trump and his Q team. A. Monday the 6th of April 2020 6:06 p.m. EDT Fleming update from military intel contact. 1. On a Tuesday night the 31st of March Trump Hong Kong phone call a decision was made to start the RV after the military mission was underway against deep state targets. 2. That mission started the next day on Wednesday the 1st of April when there was public announcement about a massive assault under Gen Milley. That assault consisted of military, National Guard and Special Operation troops rescuing child victims of trafficking, arresting deep state rats and traffickers, securing threats from deep state internet dark nodes and facial recognition software that was to be used against currency holders post-exchange, 5G microwave abuse against civilians, deliberately contaminated COVID-19 test kits, and other booby traps, all of which were meant to blow up the redemption exchange process. 3. Friday the 3rd of April SD1 and D2 distributions started moving the funds and SKRs began being processed. 4. Right now Trump and decision makers were clearing the landmines for us and the public by pushing it through against this week's military mission. Tier 4B Internet Group, US, start time was being decided based on daily audits, redemption center security readiness, coronavirus security status, current military missions and factors involving safety and security of currency holders, exchange personnel, military mission personnel and the public. 5. Trump, the elders and Department of Justice decision-makers say that the internet group Tier 4B, US, start date could be any time between now and Monday the 13th of April. 6. On the 6th of April all global monies were fully under control of the White Hats. SKRs Wales had appointments to do transactions, all gold-backed USN would start moving including the release of 50 million stimulus checks and 6 sources of payment. Trump had agreed that the RV, GCR funds for all tiers would parallel the above in one unique system where the monies would be used for good. Stimulus checks and Paycheck Protection Program payments were going out. 7. The 3 days of darkness remained on schedule for Tuesday to Thursday 7-9 April and done in part as a cover for prosperity package deliveries and Tier 4B notifications. A travel permission document would be used by currency holders to travel to redemption centers. 8. President Trump said it was going to be a rough week and a half, but that there is light at the end of the tunnel, things going well, which paralleled FBI contact info that Trump wanted it started for us between now and Friday the 10th of April. They want to be done by Friday but it might go into next week. Be worldwide fast on Good Friday the 10th of April, on Sunday the 5th of April the President of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints called for all peoples to join together in a worldwide fast and prayer on Good Friday the 10th of April for relief from the global COVID-19 pandemic that has put the whole world in commotion, to strengthen the economy, protect healthcare workers and, as Isaiah quoted the Lord, to loose the bands of wickedness, to undo heavy burdens and let the oppressed go free. See the 10:30 and 32 seconds mark, www.youtube.com/weblink. C. Q. This is about protecting our children. This is about saving America, Operation Disclosure 1.blogspot.com/weblink. Why we haven't we gone yet? It's all about the children, saving the children. Q. April 1, 2020, C before D, children before D class, it will be biblical. Let my people go. At this moment and since 1 April it appeared that thousands of horrifically abused children were being rescued by military personnel from an extensive network of cabal tunnels across the US and into Canada and Mexico. Traumatized children, some of whom have never seen the light of day, pregnant preteens, deformed babies, piles of little corpses whose bodies were used for organ harvesting, children locked in cages, electroshocked and traumatized in order to harvest their blood, adrenochrome for the elites to drink, were being carried by Marines out of tunnels beneath New York, Texas and Los Angeles. The sordid stories were hitting the internet, CD, though were not being picked up by the cabal-controlled mainstream media. See this Q Intel video about the tunnels, uta.bweblink. The same happened back in October 2019 when Marines rescued 2,100 caged children from tunnels, before itsnews.com weblink. D. Monday 6 April 2020 Morning Chat with Markts, www.twitch.tv weblink. 1. Bankers in Europe, Hong Kong and Asia were not expecting anything until mid-month. 2. Member, my student loan zero doubt. 3. Cottrell felt the fiat system had to implode before we saw it. I'm agreeing because I'm a they need to put as much of this debt onto the fiat system as is possible. That way when we get hyperinflation from the overprinting, it will give us an excuse to bury it, and also allows us to put the stimulus bailout directly on the fiat system before we zero everything out. This makes perfect sense to me why we are at and where we are at. 4. I hear stimulus payments to SS people start going out today Monday 6 April. E. Sunday 5 April 2020 Denari recaps, Liz Krukin, uta.bweblink. Liz Krukin theories. Coronavirus was being used as a front to cover hundreds of mass arrests of MS-13 and low-level deep state players. Last week the Department of Justice arrested Mindra Perez of Venezuela. Trump played a big role in arresting the members of the Saudi royal family. 2 weeks after Trump took office he announced the forming of a Pentagon pedophile task force in a press conference that mainstream media didn't cover. Pentagon Pedophile Task Force has been involved in child rescue operations since 2017. The task force was attacking drug and child trafficking at the same time in South America, Mexico, Caribbean. They found a large drug running tunnel from Mexico into the US last week. They are centering on operations in the Caribbean. The elite own homes in Caribbean, Epstein Island, Richard Branson, Nexus Sex Cult, Haiti Children Clinton Foundation. They were doing slow exposure on child trafficking because it was so horrific. General Miley described a young girl rescued as the worst thing that could happen to a person. Coronavirus made to look worse than is, been lied to, hydrocodone drug approved for use on patients last week. Numbers of patients going down in hospitals. Picture of victim leg in Mercy Hospital ship had vitamin D deficiency from a lack of sunlight. Convention centers in New York, Javits Center, and Texas outfitted as makeshift hospitals to take in large amounts of children, humidifiers for babies, playpens, boxes of diapers. Adam Schiff trafficking children, California tunnel under pink taco to Chateau d'Arman, a hangout for the elite, laid off all their staff last week. Soldiers training for underground operations. Earthquakes, fires, bombs going off could be Pentagon task force operations in underground tunnels. Pedophile task force recently funded $55 million to combat sex trafficking and help victims was only the first round, another $13 million in grants for housing victims. Trump signed an executive order to liquidate money from abusers and give it to victims. Trump said this was going to be a big week. F. April 6, 2021 55 PM EDT Patriot Intel Report, Patriot Intel Report 4 June 2020. We entered our 7 years of light when Trump took office. Trump wasn't the problem, nor were his supporters. The problem was the American education system, news media and propaganda. G. International child sex trafficking. Satanic ritual abuse in the UK whistleblower children. m.youtube.com weblink. Satanic ritual abuse survivor, m.youtube.com weblink. Epstein and Bill Gates, www.newyorktimes.com weblink. Gates, Epstein jet, engineer arrested for child abuse, Porn, www.eureka.org web link. Adrenochrome, the drug of death, thejusticeheroes.wordpress.com web link. Rescue Mission Central Park, Utah.be web link. Children rescued from Texas tunnels, www.facebook.com web link. Child sex trafficker admits killed 400-500 children, humansarefree.com web link. 3M company has patented adrenochrome, blood of a traumatized child, www.facebook.com web link. A must-watch on the White Hat takeover of the Underground Tunnel Network, DUMS, Utah.be web link. Philip Tilton Facebook report, Richard Cardona, April 2, 2020, 11:11 p.m. EDT, www.facebook.com web link. April 2, 2020 Child rescue operation unfolding right now in New York City, Homesith, TimothyCharlesHomesith.com web link. There was a 69-year-old nurse working with coronavirus medical unit in NY Central Park who said that they were treating severely traumatized and abused children rescued from tunnels beneath New York City. The rescue operation was what the Navy medical ship sitting in the harbor was being used for. Reader, anonymous, Timothy Charles Homesith reports for the Pentagon Pedophile Task Force, Operation Disclosure 1.blogspot.com web link. Timothy Homesith, TimothyCharlesHomesith.com. Timothy Charles Homesith was an award-winning investigative journalist, sole reporter of the Pentagon Pedophile Task Force and received intel directly from the White House. April 1, 2022 9:44 a.m. EDT, 100 caged kids in tunnels rescued by U.S. Marines in California, taken to hospitals, most believed abducted by California Child Protective Services, TimothyCharlesHomesith.com web link. Pedo logo worn by Pope Francis, NovewsAutoWatch.org web link. H. Judy note on currency exchange, bond redemption, treat the below as my guess. Official instructions would be available upon RV liquidity release. An hour or so prior to liquidity release, Wells Fargo and HSBC banks would send out over 500,000 emails to currency and bondholders, along with instructions on how to exchange and redeem. That information would also be available on certain websites as below. Dinar Chronicles, www.dinarchronicles.com web link. Dinari Recaps, www.dinarrecaps.com web link. Markts, www.twitch.tv web link. Markt's Twitter, m.twitter.com web link. Bruce, bigcooluniverse.com web link. TNT Tony, twitter.com web link. Dinar Detectives, dinardetectives.com. U.S. Zim redemption according to Fleming. The Zim default rate was $11 million per 100 T-Zim note. President Trump gave the banks a list of 250 humanitarian and job creation projects for ZIM holders to invest in for higher than default rates on the ZIM. The UST expected 90% of ZIM holders to take the default ZIM rate package and not want to present project ideas for higher ZIM rates, while 10% of ZIM holders would have their wealth manager and team that they would meet with at a second appointment pursue higher project ZIM rates. It was advised not to be among that 90% that would not pursue the higher ZIM rates. Either present your own project, or invest in some of the 250 sanctioned projects that you would be shown in order to get the highest ZIM rates. Your private banking team that you would meet with at your second appointment would want you to have higher ZIM rates so they could work with more money. If you had less than one 100 T-ZIM note, no specific humanitarian project, and if you choose to invest in some of the list of 250 sanctioned international projects, then at your second appointment your wealth manager and private banking team would be more than happy to ask the U.S. Treasury for a higher ZIM rate. If you had one 100 T-ZIM note and a humanitarian project and or choose to invest in some of the list of 250 sanctioned international projects, then at your second appointment your wealth manager and trust company, Abbott Downing, etc., private banking team would be more than happy to ask the U.S. Treasury for a higher ZIM rate. If you had 1-9-100 T-ZIM notes but didn't have a specific humanitarian project and wanted higher than the default rate, then at your second appointment your wealth manager and private banking team would be happy to show you a list of 250 humanitarian and job creation projects. If you had 10 or more 100 TSIM notes and no specific humanitarian project, then the US Treasury has determined that you would have more than enough and would be among the 90% that would take the default TSIM rate without investing in the Sanction 250 international humanitarian projects for higher TSIM rates. I non-profits dedicated to help exploited, abused children and adult abuse survivors. Tim Ballard, the Underground Railroad rescued exploited children, ourrescue.org web link. Kevin Annett, International Tribunal into Crimes of Church and State, ITCS, rescued exploited children and exposed their rape, torture and murder kidnapping rings run by the Vatican. Murderbeatgreed.com hiddenfromhistory1@gmail.com. Felicity Lee, Ivory Garden promoted healing techniques for DID survivors, dissociate identity disorder caused by severe abuse during childhood, dissociative identity disorder PTSD.blogspot.com web link www.igdid.com felicity4s2@gmail.com. Neil Brick, Smart published information on the satanic ritual abuse of children and gave healing seminars for ritual abuse survivors and therapists, ritualabuse.us web link smartnews@aol.com. Enough is enough, Enough is Enough Registered is a national bipartisan non-profit organization who has led the fight to make the internet safer for children and families since 1994. These efforts were focused on combating internet pornography, child pornography, sexual predation, sex trafficking and cyberbullying by incorporating a three-pronged prevention strategy with shared responsibilities between the public, corporate America and the legal community. SNAP, Survivors Network of Those Abused by Priests, www.snapnetwork.org. Caroline Spring, UK, Hope and Healing from Abuse and Dissociation Issues, www.carolinespring.com info@carolinespring.com. J. 22 Faces, Inside the Extraordinary Life of Jenny Hill and Her 22 Multiple Personalities, Judy Byington. Warning, Jenny gave a graphic description of being raped, tortured and forced to view a child's sacrifice at the tender age of 5, not unlike sordid experiences of thousands of other child victims of satanic worshippers. Such perpetrator followers of Satan were organized from the U.S. incorporated CIA, Queen Elizabeth's, Vatican's Ninth Circle child sacrifice cult on down to the Clintons, Hollywood and Pizzagate and local teenage governs. They appeared funded by this same cabal that ran our global monetary system, the very organization that was in the process of being brought down by activation of the global currency reset. It's no wonder that President Trump has stated, these people are sick. www.youtube.com web link. K. Judy Note, I do not now, nor have I ever, received monies for writing my updates and articles. The compensation has been in having outlets to help save the children by exposing truths about the very secretive satanic ritual abuse, pedophilia and child sacrifice that was rampant in our international society. To inquire about our international child abuse recovery, trauma survivors, CARTS, humanitarian program, email, info@22faces.com. The above was a summary of information from the internet. It would be up to the reader to do their own research and decide whether or not it was valid. A thank you to those dedicated and brave intel providers who wished to remain unknown, to humble Wildfire, a lady who was adept at exposing the truth, to Brad who did great research and Ken who uncovered almost unlimited intel on pedophilia to help us save the children. Divide they try, fail they will. WWG1 Gata support POTUS, follow Q, trust plan. Let us thank Q that the reset has finally come to be. I wish you well in your humanitarian efforts and look forward to seeing you on the other side where together, we will make life better for all. Patience is a virtue. Having virtue is a sign of a good moral being. Good moral beings have the power to overcome evil and change the world.